In this video, we'll be thinning purple basil so it has more room to grow. Thin your purple basil to two plants by selecting the two healthiest plants and pulling out the others with your thumb and pointer finger. Gently pat down the soil around the remaining plants. And you have your purple micro basil. This is edible. It can be used to top your salads or homemade meals. Welcome to Seedsheet, where we make growing your own food ridiculously easy.